This is the 15th hole at King Edward Bay Golf Club. Taking on this challenge is our 23 handicapper, Pete Callow, who didn't hit the best of drives, managed to knock it into the deep rough on the left-hand side. Gouging it out of the rough with, I believe it was a 6-iron, he's hit a glorious shot to the right-hand side of the green, which has just ran off the back of the green. A confident putt back towards the hole leaves himself what we describe as a gracie tickler to finish off for what was an excellent par.